Democratic officials say Arizona Governor Janet Napolitano is President-elect Barack Obama's top choice for Secretary of Homeland Security. The Homeland Security Department was created by Congress in the wake of the September 11th terrorist attacks. Napolitano was one of the first Democratic governors to support Obama's candidacy. Before becoming governor, Napolitano served as Arizona's attorney general. Julie Pace, The Associated Press.